it's the time to play.
Controller is a bit wet for some reason.
Yeah, I have no idea why. I mean, seriously.
Oh,
I have no clue.
Now there's a third one walking.
That did nothing. That did absolutely nothing. It was here, right?
Isn't there any camp fluid left?
Wait, it was? Am I wrong?
Oh yeah. There it is.
Jesus Christ. Oh,
okay.
Wait, that took a long while.
Woo-hoo. It was loading.
7? That's a 7.
No? A bit more. Oh yeah, maybe like that. Yeah, that's okay. It.
That was stupid.
There we go.
7.
And now, what did we? Oh.
Yeah, that's the guy's. That's Lucas's music. Stabilizer.
What? Oh.
So that's for. Was that reload speed? Making reloading faster. Yeah. Okay.
Let's take.
Would have preferred max health, but yeah. Reload speed increased. I'm gonna just put the axe back into the box.
Yeah. Isn't it?
Can we change the shotguns
we
now?
Just give it away to
It's gold. It just stays there. Okay.
Can we change the shotguns? Now we have the inventory space.
Yeah, but we don't have the repair kit yet. But we might as well do that as well. There's still two freaking big guys in the house.
Well,
no,
they didn't
gone.
Spawn.
Yeah, now,
but now they will.
I have no idea. You can walk past them because the door shuts behind. Just run straight through.
Yeah, but if I'm stuck in that room, that's not gonna be fun.
Shouldn't you save first?
Yeah, I should have saved first, but.
Oh, fucking come on. Get into the room. There's nobody here.
This texture is not loading in. That's a crappy texture.
Yeah.
Running! Don't need to be here. Just run out. Don't need to be here.
No, they're not here.
Oh.
No,
not okay.
Not. I don't think they're spawning.
Don't respawn something over here now.
That would be stupid.
That would be a dick move.
Yeah. Oh, you go back in. Oh, we spawn some more shit.
Broken shotgun.
Do we have the repair kit?
No, we don't have a repair kit. We used it on the handgun.
Oh yeah, that.
Okay.
Awesome.
Then. No, nobody's here. We could still go to the old house as well and use the lockpick, but I don't.
Yeah, maybe we could.
Now
you take the blue pill, you take the red pill.
Now we put the key cards in wrong.
Explosion of fuck. I'm gonna have to be really careful in here, cuz.
Well, it's,
what is
it,
this
it looks
stuff?
Like a nightclub, so. It's awesome.
Oh my god. Oh,
oh yes.
Yeah, yeah,
let's play.
I think we're gonna have mostly puzzles. I hope.
Maybe. It should have said group therapy, but let's play is also fun.
Let's play. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
This
fucking rave music.
Alright.
Okay.
It has a rhythm.
So the first thing you're gonna do when you see a TV screen is fucking get into the seat and
there's
watch the
nothing
TV.
Else around this room.
No,
it's a completely empty room. Hi, Lucas.
You look like shit.
What are you talking about? He's a lovely
Ethan.
Man.
Ethan.
So he edited.
Ethan, hold on.
I think this is a live.
I got some for you.
I suppose. Or maybe he. Prepared this, but
look
at
what I've got.
Is that the hat? It seems more like that.
It's a statue that.
You know what Zoe wants to do with this?
Yeah, make a serum.
Oh, she thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here.
What
is
he going? Oh, he's gonna clip his fingernails.
Ethan.
Yeah.
You see?
Yeah. Clip. That's not clipping.
No, that's ripping him out.
He's pulling them off.
I don't think that goes that quick.
Evelyn.
I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were.
She's a ghost?
Yes.
Bitch, she doesn't understand.
Well, we don't hear her, but...
go back to how things were before my father found y'all.
Before my father found you all, so confirming again that Mia and Evelyn were together, probably.
Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear?
Okay.
I'll get my chainsaw ready.
What do you say?
Game on.
Oh! Jeez. My controller shaked as well. That was...
So it's a bomb-triggered TV. And the back is still in. That's weird.
That's interesting. And the door opened. Hello! Oh, God.
It doesn't look good.
Nothing in here. He painted all of this white. Aside from the...
Look behind the corner.
The blood stain? Are those blood stains or just more of that black goo?
We have to watch for the hat on the container.
Yeah. Right. Looks like, no. It was a cage of some kind, yeah?
Yeah, it was something like
maybe
this.
Over here?
That's a bomb.
That is a bomb.
Oh,
and a tripwire.
Oh, and there's a box you can open.
Yeah, knife it.
Knife the bomb or the box?
The box. Knife the box, shoot the bomb.
Yeah, I'm gonna
Are you going to shoot the bomb?
Can't
maybe
you just
you're a bit too
go
close?
Underneath?
I don't know.
Why do you want to waste a bullet? Just go underneath.
Should you...
I don't even trust the boxes, to be honest.
Oh, well, maybe, yeah, shoot the bomb.
Okay. Yeah, they're giving you ammo. I'm just gonna shoot the bomb, just in case that's not just... I just want to see how this works.
Wow, wow, wee, wow, woo! You have got a good eye!
Nice!
So he's watching us.
Yeah, he's clearly watching
us. So he knows where we fucking are, so he can do literally anything he wants.
I'm gonna have to be careful. There's another wire running there.
Yeah.
Where? Oh, yeah.
Here behind. Yeah, that's the bomb.
But...
Careful now!
We checked that. The radius isn't that large. Probably just a few... Are standing in front of it, I suppose.
I think if you hit the wire, you're dead.
Yeah.
I think it's gonna be something like
that.
More bullets then? Yeah, they're giving you buttloads of bullets.
No head on top of these
No, because it was a cage that was.
Yeah, and it was in a corner.
And in a corner, yeah. Oh, I don't even want to open doors.
Yeah, because there's a wire.
I see the wire. Yeah, okay.
It's on
the bomb is right here.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Maybe walk to the corner.
Yeah.
Or underneath it or something like that. Just to have some distance between.
No, what?
Yeah, that's the one.
God damn it. Just moved up slightly. There we go.
Sorry for the mess.
That's kind of close.
Is that low enough?
That is low enough.
Just need to be sure that I look in front of me. I'm just gonna blow that up. Just in case that, I don't know where that wire goes to.
Yeah, we don't know if he wants to run back. Oh,
oh
yeah.
Wow!
Nice.
Oh, there it is.
Oh,
yeah, that's the one.
Look. Yeah.
Jesus Christ, this room is booby trapped. And those wires are so thin.
Yeah, you can't really fucking see them.
Okay, so I don't think...
There's nothing in here.
What the fuck?
Yeah, it's... The repair kit for the shotgun.
The second repair kit.
Oh.
So we're gonna have to find another box then if we want to have that.
I think we're good at this.
Wouldn't say that.
I'm scared. Because I think if we hit a bomb, it's game over probably.
Yeah,
because we're already wounded, so.
Whoa.
I don't think there's anything else here. I just want to take a look around because we're running low on everything. Okay, next room.
Oh.
See, that is why I don't trust...
I wouldn't do him that one.
There's a freaking bomb in there, isn't there?
Yeah.
Okay. What's that? Is that burn fuel?
There's a hallway. It's a blocked off one.
There's a herb. We missed a herb. Let's assume we fixed all the bombs.
Oh, yeah.
Was hidden.
Okay.
Hidden. So we can walk through here. Now I hit something on the side and explodes.
I didn't think.
I want a save point. Oh,
I thought
yeah,
I saw
we need one
on the right.
Really bad.
Oh, yeah, that's the.
Oh, that's just a.
Silicon.
I'm just gonna duck again. And
take the bullets.
Yeah, it's burner fuel.
Burner fuel.
So that makes me think that the flamethrower would work on the bombs as well.
Or on something else.
Okay.
Shoot the crates, not knife them.
And there's nothing in those either. Oh, yeah. This is dark. I can't see wires.
We'll spot with you. Can you walk to the
end? Yeah, there's one over here.
Yeah.
Yeah, in the doorway.
Is it on top there? Gee, I can't get closer to the wall. Wait.
Can you just...
Damn it. Jesus Christ, there's two.
There's one on the floor.
Yeah. How far can I go in here?
Yep. And the other one...
You on top of
can
them,
walk underneath it.
I don't want to risk it. Because we're... I think... Yeah, that over there is the box.
You have to do.
Maybe from... Do I get an angle somewhere?
No.
Nope. They were smart enough.
I have to just...
So as close as I can. Jesus Christ.
And you can't walk too far because
you
don't know which wires are here.
I guess I'm gonna have to step up my game.
What?
That is...
There's something behind.
That is a contraption, isn't it?
Oh my.
That's gonna... If I want to open that door, that's just gonna...
Swing.
Impale me. Just gonna... Blast that away. And now, we have a box. Do we have a save point? Doesn't look like it. That's the first time we have a box without a...
We can fix the shotgun if we want to, but... Yeah, we have no bullets for him.
Yeah, we have two shells, apparently. I don't know where those came from. So, I am
then
gonna... Get the broken shotgun.
Yeah.
No, we have the shotgun. We have plenty of stuff left. So...
Repair the shotgun with the...
Combine, I assume? Ooh. An old-fashioned shotgun doesn't hold much ammo, but packs quite a punch.
Alright.
And so we get two extra bullets.
Yep.
There's two bullets in the chamber. So the one thing I want to do is reload this thing.
Foop. The foom, yeah.
Look at that. That is... We're gonna have to be careful with that thing.
Yeah.
Okay, so I don't think there's any more bombs, but...
Are you
there's
sure
the
you
clown.
Do that?
That's the room.
Yeah, that's the room where he put us in.
And yeah, I'm gonna have to. There's nothing else here. I'm assuming they're gonna give us a chance to move back if something happens.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814?
0814.
Shoot. No! 06.
Yeah. Alright.
21.
0814.
No, it's 0514.
0814 was the first thing he said.
You never know.
0814?
Yeah.
Wow, this thing looks crappy.
Zero.
Zero.
Eight.
Why does this texture look so crappy?
I don't know. One. Four. Enter. Oh, we're gonna go to zero.
Yeah, that thing is moving. That thing is definitely moving. How dumb would you be to... How long would you have to stay? Yeah, okay, there we go. Yeah.
It is going to come back or?
0621. Apparently, we got it right.
Or maybe that just always opens.
Yeah.
No matter what code you use. Okay. I'm just gonna crouch again. We're gonna have more bombs, I assume.
First room.
Hello?
Oh, okay.
Just gonna do.
Okay. Oh.
Cam fluid.
Yeah.
And a bomb.
Of course. Cam fluid. Okay.
And
that's just gonna go to the other side, and I don't want to risk.
Yeah, I wouldn't do that either. Okay, that's good.
That's more bullets.
Oh, shotgun?
No, handgun bullets.
God damn it.
Okay.
I don't think we're gonna encounter monsters in here.
No?
Well, I hope we
and
don't.
And that's something, that's but a wire.
It's like this table.
Yep, that's,
yeah,
a
that's
wire.
A wire.
Oh,
wow. Oh, and
okay, I should have shut the fuck up.
Damn it. Fuck,
oh,
you, dude.
Fuck, it kicks a punch.
That was freaking 3 hits in 2 seconds. Fuck you.
They're feisty. This is bullshit.
They're feisty. Okay.
We have no save points.
Okay, yeah, okay.
All right.
That's a good.
They were gentle with us.
That's a good checkpoint.
Actually, we shouldn't crawl.
So,
I don't actually need to blow them up, just don't open them.
Yeah.
So we need to crawl because there's a bomb over there, but I just wanna...
But why do you need to crawl for the bomb?
Because the bomb is up high and we couldn't reach it otherwise.
Yeah, but we first wanna kill the monster that's behind us.
Yeah, but yeah. I don't know if it's...
It's behind us, yeah.
Hello? I'm just gonna reload completely. I do need to check out that I don't hit the bomb.
The bomb is far away. It's in the corner.
Yep.
We were standing.
It's not.
Right,
it's not gonna spawn before I turn around, is it? God damn it! I don't want to hit it either.
We were there. We passed.
Yep. There it is.
That was a headshot.
There we go.
Whew. Okay.
Hi.
Fuck you.
Yeah. It's
and now there's another one.
Yeah. I would
stop saying things like that. So there's the wire. That's an annoying one.
Yeah.
What was that?
What the fuck was that?
What the fuck was that?
I saw it.
I didn't.
Oh, maybe it was the chain. Oh no.
I don't think that moves. I think that was the corpse. Because the corpse is gone.
It's gone. Yeah, it just...
Probably
moved to a place, but
flipped all around.
Yeah.
There's gonna be monsters in here. Shouldn't we?
Oh,
there's
a
bomb above us.
Can I hit that from here?
Yeah, you can probably.
Is this too close? Holy! There's 3 wires. There's one running here as well.
Yeah, on the top.
Here
on
and
the
on
ceiling.
Top. So
yeah.
This one.
That's one.
I'm gonna have to go inside to blow that one up.
Yeah.
Oh, there's one right behind the door. Assholes.
That was two. Now you can walk to the end and kill.
I hope so, because there's one over here.
Oh, yeah, there's still one.
Oh,
there.
Oh, really? What?
Oh, come on.
Oh, fuck you.
This is bullshit.
We need to be.
So
lame.
And then this one. It's weird that that doesn't damage you, but yeah.
Okay,
it's probably filled with stuff in here. I mean,
I'm hoping so.
3 wires for.
What?
Fuck you!
The bottom.
Steroids. Oh, so that and that might heal, maybe.
Yeah.
Does that heal as well? Yeah, it does. The blood is gone. Jesus freaking Christ.
Antique.
That's been a while.
Yeah,
yeah, well.
What?
There's more. There's gotta be more in here. It's just the steroids. Could be. It's a nice upgrade, though, but... There's something behind the door. No. Yeah, I think that's it.
Yep.
Stupid, but it's okay.
I don't know. I feel like... I want to try this shotgun out. Hard air bombs.
Oh.
Okay, there are enemies.
Yeah.
Jeez.
What's that?
Yeah, that's one.
Yep.
It's coming.
Oh, yep.
There's
the other
another
one.
There's two.
There's two.
Oh my god, it's a heavy
let,
one.
Let the fast one. Okay, yeah.
I mean,
okay,
if we can kill two enemies with one grenade, why not, eh? Fuck you. Are they both alive?
And kicking. Holy fuck.
There we go.
Now
the other one is still on the floor.
Oh, the bomb.
You didn't eliminate the bomb.
He's going to jump. I saw it. What?
Jesus Christ, come on.
He's going to jump. There you go.
That's almost all my bullets.
Oh my god, yeah. I hope that was all.
I don't think we're going to need to return there. Give me something,
please. Yeah, some more.
Oh,
maybe a bit of
herb.
Oh, freaking!
Stop with the herbs.
Stick the herbs up your ass, seriously.
We need camp fluids. We need bullets.
And I'm scared of every step I take because of the freaking bombs. And we need to shoot the crates.
What's that?
Gunpowder.
No.
We have camp fluid. I'm just gonna wait. Mag ammo.
Oh god.
Oh fuck you, really.
So we have ammo for a gun we don't have, and we have guns for ammo that we don't have.
And a save point. We really need, maybe that's a save point. There's a light over there.
Yep. Or.
That's a bomb.
Yeah, there's a red light over there. Hello?
Yeah. Yeah.
Ah, thank you.
Okay.
Solid fuel.
Solid fuel. Shotgun shells. That is really good because I have.
Yep.
Okay. Camera fell out for a second and I'm just gonna see. It appears like we need to head into that thing over there, but.
First we clean it out a bit. I mean, I don't think there's.
There's a wheel.
Many enemies.
We still need to drop down here, so I think.
There's a bomb.
That's not. Doesn't look like. I think that's just doesn't a button. Look like,
yeah. Oh.
Just gonna take a look around.
Oh, stupid
box. Oh, it's a normal box.
Bullets? Strong
camp fluids.
Oh, we really don't have a lot of ammo. That's another box. That one just opened. I'm gonna lose all my bullets in here.
Just because we don't wanna die.
What's this?
Ah, battery. We need a car battery.
I hope there's bullets in it. Burn a fuel on my fucking gun.
Yeah, I should go for the burner. Although I can't get back. I dropped down so I can't come back. You have the chest and the...
Oh, there's a battery.
Right, that was way too easy.
Burn a fuel. Okay, there's some things up.
Isn't it to burn the hay?
It's too... Could be, but we don't have the burner, so...
Because if we burn the hay, maybe loads of stuff is gonna...
I'm just gonna...
Come out.
Reload everything, because I have a feeling if I put that battery in... We're gonna be in for a surprise! Because that's gonna open up this, but who knows...
What's gonna come out of this?
It's like speakers all over the place. Oh! I'm gonna switch back first. Yeah, that's bullets. Five. Frickin' five. Just gonna check.
Shot more boxes.
Every one of these.
And now we see a monster's feet.
Or a bomb goes off. Oh, yeah, fuck you.
No more lights.
I don't know how that is. Possible.
As he controls everything?
Go up.
Go up. Oh shit!
Go up.
that is.
That thing is wild.
Jesus Christ.
You always get the boss fight.
I think that's a fat molded or something.
That thing is fucking. What is it doing?
Yes. I think it's vomiting.
I think that's why we need the fucking fuel. The burner fuel.
No, die. Die. Oh shit.
Oh my god.
It's gonna vomit. Damn.
Bust it.
Yes, very good.
Calm down, bitch. He's fast all of a sudden.
Holy what? Fuck.
I think I just got
Oh,
he got me, he got me.
Attack.
Did I just kill him? I think I killed him.
You killed him.
What?
And he exploded.
Another one?
He's never my favorite anyways.
You killed him.
Okay. I think the shotgun is pretty powerful, to be honest. Is that...
You still
I felt like that should have turned... took longer. Now what?
The music was awesome, by the way.
The elevator. The music was awesome.
So we're gonna go back where we came from.
Yeah, but maybe... Well, I have a feeling this side opens up as well.
Oh, the other one. Oh, what? It doesn't do anything.
No, it's going up very, very slowly.
Now we're on the level that we saw the button.
Yeah, so this is where it was originally. Don't know where that monster came from. Can I?
From the other side?
Yeah, the other side is open.
Because I want to save! Okay, then.
Not be able to.
Well, the save point is over there.
Maybe it eventually loops around. I mean, we should have took the fucking burner. I think there's loads of stuff under the hay.
That might be the case. Okay.
There's...
That doesn't grandma.
No, that's not a grandma indeed. Anything around here? I think that guy is... Yeah, that's just a normal... That's
something. But is he dead or is he dead that...
Oh, there's a note.
1408. That's the reverse of the one we put in. 8014 probably, yeah. 1408, okay.
You're next.
Wait. That's Clancy.
Yeah,
that's Clancy's corpse.
So 1408.
Yeah, 1408, but I think we're gonna have to do that in the next episode because I'm gonna think. Oh, I know where we are. I saw that when I was trying to detonate those bombs. That's the other side of the room with the chest in. So 1408.
Okay.
Dwight? No, I'm not gonna put it in because if we're locked in that room, we're gonna have to do the puzzle again.
Put the burner.
Take out the burner? Yeah.
Take the burner out. You have loads of burner fuel.
I'm gonna swap it out for the grenade launcher then because otherwise we're gonna have. Way too much space left, so let's take the burner and the burner fuel. But I do want to save, so... we're gonna head back to the save point, save there, and then we're gonna take a little break. So thank you guys enormously for watching, and see you guys next time.
Bye.
Bye-bye.